Who? Oh yeah, by the way, Jared has nothing.
Jared's got nothing. This is going on. He's got nothing on his main monitor either.
Hey, talk amongst yourselves.
So did everyone have a nice day today? Good day? What'd you guys do? What'd you do today, sir? That's nice. Did you say you worked for 4 hours? Oh, 4 hours. Really? Where are you from, sir? Who? UConn. Really? Nice. Good for you.
Oh, except it would be good to have,
Jared needs monitors.
It'll be loud, we just got him.
We heard the drum kits in the other place.
Yeah, it's not working, let's just fucking play.
Let's go. Thank you so much. So I'm gonna need Chad's vocals in this, and maybe less.
Nathan.
Yo.
Chad.
Yeah, I guess that's it. Yes, dear. Oh no, dear, that's the unicorn's job.
Drew did it, Nathan.
Drew obviously feels better about his body than I did.
With good reason, right?
I personally feel really good about Drew's body.
No, I meant about my dick. Goddamn, never mind. Thank you guys so much for being here tonight. It's fucking awesome to get up here and play and see you guys dance around, smiling and singing along. Fucking thank you so much. It really means a lot.
Nathan.
Yes?
I've been asked for a cuddle. Give me one sec.
Okay, cuddle. Sometimes you gotta cuddle people.
Yeah. That was a quick cuddle.
That was weird.
Well, hey, I can't just be cuddling all night. We got songs to play. We'll cuddle afterwards.
All right.
All of you, I'm gonna cuddle the fuck out of you. That was hot.
Where were you the day they stole our innocence and arranged a sacrifice for everyone in town? Of all the words yet to be written underground, and to save the money on the kerosene they need, were you? Or were you sleeping? I'm just too afraid to disagree. Well, I don't wanna say about freedom anymore. I wanna see it, I wanna feel it, I wanna know that it still sits beyond the lies that we've been told.
Yeah.
this real quick because I had a really weird conversation with someone the other day about that song. They're asking if it was a figurative song, like it was supposed to be in some way symbolic, and it's not at all. It's a very straightforward fucking song. If you're in a relationship where you're getting the shit kicked out of you and nobody will help you, fuck them up. That's all the song's about. It's not, there's no symbolism to it. It's nothing about that. It's about a woman who's being beaten and the cops won't help her, her friends won't help her, and finally she helps herself and kills the motherfucker. Just want to get that straight.
Yeah!
Before we move on, I want to thank a couple of our friends that came out, Mike and the guys from Black Penny. If you get the chance, go to that bar. It's been great. I've basically made it my home since we got here. It seriously smells way different in here than it did when we got here. But no, it's good. I don't know how a bunch of sweaty people made it smell better. Yeah, thank you. A towel would be nice, wouldn't it? A water and some towel or something? Oh, here's one. Here. You're welcome. Oh, no problem, no problem. Singer, tour manager. Yeah. All right, we're gonna play some more songs, because, well, that's what we're here for. Thank you. Night Train.
How many times have I noticed that our eyes hardly ever meet from your judgment seat? I can feel the anger for my very being. Fill me in. Oh, when you became such a big part of my life, then I should bother with all your lies designed to bring me down. Wrong again, don't you care? On any reaction again, I'm gonna make you mine.
Brad. Thanks for showing up.
Nathan, you would be the worst tour manager ever.
Oh, I'd be real bad at it.
I've literally not seen you in 2 days.
Because I've been in Black Penny the whole time.
That was the last time I saw you.
I know. I have a problem. No, it's not that bad. I've had the worst jet lag for the past couple of days. You don't fucking care. We're going to play some more music. Yeah. This is the worst time to like talk about that though, right? So let's sit around and talk about jet lag. Play a goddamn song.
Yeah. cut my eye and allow me to see what my life's become on my knees. Oh, I can't wait to watch myself bleed. Why don't you think of your mind? Why don't you think of your mind? Rich and shallow and empire. I've been waiting for the time to do you in.
course, it's fine.
Thank you.